Today, the physical indictment of that legacy remains, baked into the very soil of South Australia. If you were to stand at the Taranaki site, you would see little more than red earth and spinifex stretching to a heat-hazed horizon. But the danger here is invisible and eternal. The cleanup attempts of the 1990s, which involved scraping up the topsoil and burying it in a shallow pit, are now seen as a catastrophic failure. The plutonium remains. The land is a sacrifice zone, fenced off and signed with warnings. It is a permanent wound on the Australian continent, a landscape that will tick with a quiet poison for 24,000 years, outlasting our cities, our nations, and the memory of every single person involved in its creation.
And that's Titterton's real legacy. Not the bomb he helped create, not the tests he oversaw.